like 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock in New York right now, so faded. It's day one in Japan. Yesterday was kind of just jet lag. I didn't sleep on the plane, so I definitely slept hard last night. Met up with my squad. You'll learn all about them later. This is my first time in Japan. I'm just ready to explore. So you're helping me out the most because I don't speak any Japanese.
Yes, of course.
So I like to travel to places. I love Japan.
Nice to meet you.
I like your camera. How are you feeling today?
Yeah, you good? Thank you.
Early, there's not too many people here. It's a Monday right now, Monday morning.
Yeah, this
so is I'm kind of grateful for there not being that many people here. Okay, just did some calligraphy. I don't know if I did well. Get any keepers?
Make Japanese dorayaki pancake.
What is it?
Pickled watermelon.
Minute break. This is free tea.
This is free tea.
This is a poop that teaches you Japanese. We've got this sad flan pudding guy. And my personal favorite, the wire rack. Because why not? So we're actually driving 2 hours south to Oita. Oyama. Oyama. It's a farm, so gonna fly the drone. Hopefully we'll get some sun. Officially in the mountains. It's a little chilly. Might have to bust out that hoodie, but it's beautiful up here. Okay. We are going to learn how to make turtle.
Good.
My turtle may not be perfect, but I love it so much.
Thank you.
Slippers. Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm supposed to. Yeah. Okay. Wow. This is great. I get to sit on the floor. This is sick. Very minimal.
This is the biggest size they have. My grandpa's sandals.
How cool are these rooms though?
Yeah, they're beautiful.
This is awesome. Okay. The carpet here is heated. So the sake is made from where we just were?
Exactly.
Cool. So supposedly this will take 2 hours to do, and I'm just not ready for the amount of elegance and awesomeness that's about to happen. Sit down, it's gonna be a food montage. This is definitely not California and sushi.
The dessert has happened.
Can we slide the door, like on the ground?
2 hours later. I forgot you were wearing that.
I didn't.
Day three, I think. Checking out of my room. Gonna meet the team down here for breakfast real quick. Goodbye, hotel. You were amazing. So I was mistaken. We're not walking up the mountain.
We are taking a tram.
Okay. Ooh, we're getting some sun finally.
Very crowded.
Goodbye, Chiba.
Bye, Chiba.
We're about to get on a ferry, go across the bay into a new area. What is that? Seagulls are gonna love that.
About to go to lunch, so not now.
We have a new friend in our journey, our friend Takeshimi?
Takeshi.
We'll miss you.
Yeah, maybe soon.
Chiba!
Chiba. Yes, Chiba. Yes.
Wow.
She has to eat lotus root.
So we just finished our meal, but we were treated with the CEO of the restaurant just hanging with us and telling us stories about the food and where the restaurant started, so it was great. Fantastic, amazing food. Now we're gonna make our way to the Kamakura temple. There he goes, yeah. What a boss. This guy does whatever he wants.
Take a photo of that, please.
He's the best. Guy waves his hand, the entire town stops. So this is a tea ceremony, and we're just looking at this bamboo over here. It's quite peaceful. Thank you. All right, right off to the next temple. We are on a schedule, especially with these two running the show. Look at them.
Business guys.
Could get a bad fortune or a good fortune. Let's see.
Ooh.
That's a lot. No! Is it good or bad?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me. It's bad?
Yeah.
I gotta tie it up now. It's a bad fortune, so we gotta get rid of it.
I am that kid.
We have arrived at the Prince Hotel.
Prince.
To stay in the Prince Hotel, don't have
to. Boo. That's what I do.
Okay. Hotel.
Ocean is over there, and hopefully in the morning you will be able to see Mount Fuji right here.
You should be able to see it. That's really cool. Oh, I love these beds.
Really short beds.
Good morning. I'm going to try to go down to the beach, shoot some stuff, the sunrise, hopefully the sun coming up over the clouds, the mist, and then drone. Oh, nice. This is gorgeous. Wow.
Good morning.
Shut down. Okay.
Okay. No problem.
I'm sorry. Okay, so no drones is like the easy one. I'm not sure if I'm just like not allowed to be up here because the door is locked, but oh, there's Mount Fuji. I want to shoot a time lapse. I still think that's funny. A guy with a hat. Why a hat? Ugh. I'm gonna miss you. Gonna meet the guys for breakfast. So what do you got there?
Well, I mean, trying to recreate the chicken and waffle experience with a little French toast and Japanese chicken.
Japanese chicken and waffle.
So begins day three. Is it day three? Wow.
Whopping Instagrams right now. Right. So we have a new addition to our group. This is Sue.
Hello. Let's have a super time.
Nice. Showing me Mario Kart. Finally got to see Mount Fuji for the first time, so that's sick. We are on our way to Lake Sagamiko. So the bus driver is legally obligated to take a break, so coffee break. And guess what I have now?
We're gonna try some Japanese gas station coffee.
There's a little bit of traffic, but we are here. It's pretty.
Three people boat?
I think we're gonna go on a boat.
Not sure if you can see it, but there's actually a very thin power line. If I drone, I'd definitely have to look out for those.
Let's boating. It's such an odd mix of like legitimate fishermen and these fucking spawn boats.
Welcome. Damn, those mountains are gorgeous though.
They are.
It's a quite beautiful lake. But we're in a swan boat right now.
It's quite a beautiful swan boat.
I'm a fan that we don't have to have life jackets. Usually you have to have life jackets these things. Alright. Shall we head back, gentlemen?
Oh, wait.
Alright, well, drone was rushed, but I got what I needed. We're on our way to the next thing.
ここの宿は特殊の宿でございまして
This is a special inn?
江戸へ行って、参勤交代の仕事が終わって帰りに泊まっている宿です。
Paddington Bear Campground.
Oh, Paddington. We each get our own 10 grills, right?
So this is an amusement park, and then this is the restaurant aspect of it, but it's just on top of this mountain, and it's really, really pretty with the autumn colors. Welcome to Japan, where they give you some meat, and we just grill it the best we can.
R.I.P. potatoes, the fruits of our labor.
I've never had barbecue with chopsticks before. Grilling is really hard.
Want some marshmallows?
I do want a marshmallow. Throw one. Throw it in my mouth. Hey! Yes.
Here we go.
Oh. So this is called Pleasure Forest.
So Paddington.
So Pleasure Forest is an athletic amusement park. It's a pleasure forest.
Pleasure forest.
Mm. Tanoshimori.
Oh yeah. Yeah. There we go. Tanoshi. Tanoshi.
Aon na te orite ne.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Woo! Yeah. Whip zoom.
How we doing back there?
Guess who forgot the marshmallows? Would have been a perfect marshmallow moment. Even though it looks fun, don't do it.
Oh, look at the running man.
This is what we came for.
This looks dangerous.
Yeah, this is on the edge of a cliff. So this is actually pretty amazing. It's like Ninja Warrior meets a ropes course, and then there's this observation deck that you can just follow if you're not doing it yourself. It's crazy. You gotta get all the way up here and ring this bell. So that was Pleasure Forest.
This is pretty.
Where are we going? We're going the right way.
Hey, going the back way.
Sake. It is. It's nighttime. We just drove for a while, so we have to wear this stuff.
Yeah. So 80%.
Do you smell something?
No.
Ooh, that's a little stronger than the other night.
This is my favorite
kind of sandwich.
Alright, this is our hotel for tonight.
Kashi, please.
今日は
8 o'clock. This is my room.
This is your room.
Okay.
Wow, すごい!
what she said.
This is the pomegranate tree.
Yes.
That's why this name is the pomegranate.
Pomegranate.
Cool. It takes 20 to 30 seconds to become hot.
Can we see it some more? Let's go make sure this is off. We got a big fancy dinner, so I should dress up.
Another one.
Okay.
You look so nice.
Ponsui to you.
There's so many dishes. Had a very fancy breakfast. Now, before we get on the road, I want to try to find some boss coffee.
You're the man.
All right, so this is a review of hot and cold boss coffee. It's 5 out of 10.
Just as a start.
She wants me to become an English teacher and to live in Japan with a visa.
Yes.
I told her I don't speak Japanese.
No problem.
There might be some friction at the beginning, but shit, that's not a problem though. Here we are on this temperate day in the Edo Open Air Architecture Museum. Special place
like
right now.
Says this.
Welcome to Sanrio. This is like the Vatican for Hello Kitty. Alright, we're about to enter the Dan or Kitty-chan. Kitty-chan is Japanese for Hello Kitty. Of course! About to get our photos with Kitty. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Kitty-chan. I think we hit it off. My Miro Drive.
The flying squirrel.
Made it. My My life has changed. Hell yeah. So it's post-parade, but it wasn't a parade, it was a full three-act play. My heart wasn't ready for it, but they did give me a heart, and we did it. We used the power of love, and kawaii. So we've been getting VIP access, cutting lines, doing whatever we want. Now we're gonna get a character meal, so this is amazing.
The Hello Kitty ramen. So this is a mochi, of course.
Very tired, and it's only like 6:30. This is very, it's very nice. We are on the search for ramen.
So this looks promising.
We're at the Aqua Park,
Coney Island.
Coney Island.
Why just have the real fish when you can have real and fake fish? Japan. It seems we have found the dolphin place.
So what's the verdict?
Yeah, very exciting.
yes, very exciting. Good morning. So this is actually the last full day we have of our little tour group. I'm gonna stay in Japan by myself a little bit, but we're at a market.
What is it?
Dango is a like a sweet,
looks apple-y,
rice bowl-ish rice thing.
Seems like a steal to me.
Thank
you. This is a review of dango. Very doughy, very good. Oh, look, I don't think I've ever tasted something like this.
So what do we do?
Osenko.
You do that?
Yeah. Inside.
Okay. You put it in there?
There.
Time to make some sushi. I've never made sushi before, so this will be a new experience for me.
Welcome to Tokyo Sushi Making Tour.
I want my sushi to look like that. I nailed it, so I don't want to say anything, but I nailed it.
My sushi has disappeared.
Yakitori.
Fun. Really, really fun.
So the sun has come out, and we're at the Tokyo Tower. Right, I am back outside because, in all honesty, observation towers are cool, but they're very quick. I'd much rather be out here in nature, being able to look up at the tower, so I like this.
so could you take your shoes off here?
Samurai Dojo.
Yes. So I just handed a ninja star. That's a first.
Ninja Kuran has a weapon smith.
次にこちらです。そしてその頻度、後ろに
Very good.
Ha! It was me, Craig, all along. Amazing ninja experience. Fantastic. Love those people. Ooh! Tokyo Tower at night! Morning. This is actually the last day of our tour group. We're taking the train, so... Alright. First off, we have a guard. Second, we're queuing up. Third, they should walk between us when they get... I don't know. We'll see. VR in Tokyo.
Wendell-chan, you're flying!
I'm falling!
Okay, thus ends the experience of VR. It's nice to be out in the sunlight. Skateboarder. Alright, time for a museum. Oh wait, I don't close it or do I?
No, don't close it.
Don't touch it. Not gonna touch it. You don't touch the doors with the taxis, they close themselves apparently. Oh, okay, so some time has passed, but I'm at my Airbnb now, and I must say Airbnb is the best. If you're traveling, do Airbnb. This was so easy. This room isn't anything special.
Very simple bed, noisy clock. Talk about minimalism. An even more minimalist bathroom. Seriously, they just have water for the sink or the shower,
but it's in a really good spot. I'm gonna show you more tomorrow. I have a full day of exploring by myself, but I think I'm actually gonna go for a run. Good morning, this is my full day of exploring. Ran 9 miles around the Imperial Palace. I don't really know how I would shoot that, so it was kind of a experience it kind of thing. Another day of enjoying this beautiful Harajuku area. Very hip, very cool. But now I'm going to hop on the subway and try to make it to this coffee shop.
The shoe hypebeast culture is alive and well in Tokyo.
Alright, I'm looking for a place named Chatti Hato. I'm just matching up the Japanese characters. I think this is it. Very expensive, but very good. Amazing. And I feel like I'm learning a little more and more, so I didn't completely embarrass myself, even though I can't speak Japanese.
Hi, kitten. Oh, bye, kitty. Keep thinking these are Tesla charging stations, but it's the symbol for their post office. So they're just mailboxes, not Tesla stations.
Well, that was extremely pleasant. Oh, I got some tea for India to try back in the States. Back at Yayoi Park, which is like the central park of Tokyo. This is where I was for my run yesterday. I might stay here for sunset. It's a really nice park. Going to the East Garden at the Imperial Palace, but I've decided to
check out the Meiji Shrine as the last thing I do today in Japan.
Okay, so there's the gate to the entrance, but I know better. I know I gotta go wash our hands first.
He's got custard inside.